this album is really personal, you know. It's really inspired in my roots in PR, you know. All the Puerto Ricans immigrating to the New York back in the 1950, you know. We see a big movement of salsa in the 1970s here. New York, you know, like Hector Lavoe, Willie Colon, La Fania. And I start like, you know, I start like the project, the whole concept through that story. And you'll see some, you know, also my essence as an artist, but with some old school vibes, and, you know.